It's morning on Dream Street, and the gossips are doing what they do best, gossiping.
So he said the silliest thing.
What, Amber?
What? That Sundays are called Sunday because the sun shines on that day. Oh, dear.
Nonsense! It shines every day on Dream Street.
Well, exactly. Oh, look at Half Pint.
Half Pint, wakey wakey, we're green.
Oh, okay, okay, I'm going.
Oh, grumpy boots.
Sleeping policeman, let me past, please. Please, wake up. Please. Oh.
And nothing's going to wake them.
At least someone's getting a proper sleep round here.
Tech asks Half Pint what all the yelling was about.
Nothing, Tech. Well, it's just that my nightlight is broken.
Ah, so you didn't get any sleep last night?
Not a wink.
So, that's why you're so grumpy this morning.
I'm not grumpy.
Half Pint is tired. Very tired.
Half Pint is so grumpy. Why can't he sleep without his nightlight, Tech?
Because Half Pint's afraid of the dark.
Really?
Oh, meanwhile, someone else is sneakily listening to Tech.
Half Pint afraid of the dark. This sounds like fun.
Buddy, I think we can help Half Pint beat his fear of the dark. Listen carefully.
But while Tech and Buddy planned to help Half Pint, Jack planned something very different.
Hot air! We should give Half Pint a real reason to be scared of the dark! We will dress you up as the Midnight Monster! We all know there's not really a Midnight Monster, but Half Pint doesn't.
Oh, the meanies.
Hey, Half Pint.
Oh, hi, Buddy.
Can I come and stay at your place tonight?
I'm not sure.
Come on. If you have to stay awake, then I'll keep you company.
Well, okay.
Great! It'll be cool fun. See you later.
But it's not just Buddy who is planning to visit Half Pint tonight.
Ta-da! Behold! The Midnight Monster!
Someone else can see what they are up to. Tech is using his tech cam.
Electric elephants! What's this?
What did you see, Tech?
It's Jack and Hot Air.
Half Pint is going to be really scared tonight. We just need to wait until it's dark.
It'll be dark any minute, and we need to beat them at their own game. What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine.
As night falls, Buddy slips off to meet the Midnight Monster.
Half Pint is going to be so scared! I want you to make as spooky a raspberry as possible! Ooh, yeah, just like that!
Oh, hold on. If that wasn't you, then who was it?
Jack and Hot Air turn around to see. Oh!
Ah, run for it, Hot Air!
Who's afraid of the dark now?
Magic beats monsters every time. Right, I'm off to see Half Pint. Hi, Half Pint. Sorry I'm late.
Oh, Buddy, where have you been? It's been dark for ages.
Don't worry, there's nothing to be afraid of in the dark.
But what about when you're asleep? It's spooky.
No, the dark is full of nice things, like... Wow, like that! A shooting star!
Oh!
Quick, make a wish, Half Pint.
I wish for a good night's sleep.
I wish...
As Buddy makes his wish, Half Pint's comes true.
I wish you sweet dreams, Half Pint. Right, it's bedtime for me too.
The next day, Half Pint is up bright and breezy.
Morning, Half Pint.
You seem cheery, Half Pint.
I am. I had a great night's sleep.
Do you want me to fix your nightlight?
No, thanks. I like sleeping in the dark.
It's a different story for Jack and Hot Air, though.
Oh, shush, Hot Air!
Didn't you sleep very well, Jack?
No! The dark was too spooky!
Don't be silly. There's nothing to be afraid of in the dark.
That's right, Half Pint. Nighttime is a magical time.
It sure is, Buddy. It sure is.